So today we are looking at some leaks. It's a leak of Epic's entire roadmap for 2024. So all the leakers found this out because someone posted this insane image on this website called 4chan, where anyone can post anything anonymously. So this is the image. So starting with Fortnite Festival. So the main artist for season 3 is going to be Billie Eilish. For season 4, it's Metallica. Can't wait for this. Season 5 is Karol G. And season 6 is the one and only Snoop Dogg. This is so crazy. But yeah, that's the roadmap for Fortnite Festival. Now moving on to Rocket Racing. So the season we just got is neon theme, but the next one is a volcanic temple theme. So you'll be racing between lava, fire, volcanic mountains and all that stuff. And the season after that is apparently a futuristic sky theme. At least that's what it looks like from the image. So we are going from neon to volcanic to futuristic. Insane. Now next, Lego Fortnite. We know the Star Wars collab is coming up. Epic is also adding the iconic Star Destroyer. So this might be really exciting if you're a Star Wars fan. Now after the Star Wars collab, the next big update for July and August in Lego is going to be Clombo. I know everyone loves Clombo, and now he's finally coming back, but instead of BR, he'll be in Lego. Can't wait to see a Lego Clombo. Now, after Clombo, we are gonna follow the Fortnite Mez theme and the winter theme. That's not really surprising, since we usually get this content between October and December. Now, finally, the main game mode, which is BR. Now, the roadmap for this is so good. You're going to be so excited hearing all of this. So right now, we are in Chapter 5, Season 2, which is Myths and Mortals. But the next season, which is Chapter 5, Season 3, will also still have the Greek element, but eventually the Greek storyline will end. This is because the season is called Apocalypse, which means end of the world. So we can expect to see some fun new destructive weapons, even see parts of the map breaking down in some way, because that's what it looks like from this image, where everything is breaking down and burning. Even this vehicle and this weapon looks new, so it makes sense that the fire theme of this season matches with the lava and fire in Rocket Racing, since they're both happening at the same time. Now for the current season, we got the Avatar and soon also the Star Wars collab. But for season 3 Apocalypse, the collabs are Fall Guys, Metallica, so I'm guessing that means some Metallica skins. Again, makes sense since it's also happening in Fortnite Festival. And finally a big collab, which is Pirates of the Caribbean. So if you think about it, Midas's ship is gone, so this would make it the best spot to add the ship from Pirates of Caribbean. Of course, we'll also get the skins, Jack Sparrow, Hector, Will, and all the famous ones. Maybe even some weapons like Jack Sparrow's pistol and his sword. Now after season 3 ends, season 4 will start in August, and this season is completely Marvel theme. Now this is some big news, because the last Marvel season was one of the most fun seasons ever. Just everything about it was perfect. So hopefully we'll see those mythics come back, and this season will also have Fantastic Four, so we'll get their skins and their powers. Now this season will of course continue as Fortnite Mez. We actually have an image for this, so there's Doctor Doom and different Marvel heroes around him. This season will end in mid-October, and from there we get 1 month of Fortnite OG. This year we're getting Chapter 2, that's clearly what it looks like from the roadmap. So it's Chapter 2, Season 1, Season 2, and Season 3. Three amazing seasons in 1 month. November might just be the biggest month for Fortnite. Finally, at the end of November, we get the Chapter 5 ending event, and December is the start of Chapter 6. That's it, that's all the leaks. Comment below which month are you most excited for. Cheers!